The holiday band just put the hammer down, pedal
the metal. State marching contest.
Yes, sir. This is our, this will be our 14th consecutive year competing in the state marching contest.
28 years of state goodness. Now, you are a senior. How many times have you competed here at the state marching contest?
This is my third time competing here in San Antonio.
And you were an eighth grader, correct, the first time?
Yes, sir.
And were you that tall in eighth grade?
No.
I'm gonna say yes. Now, you play trombone. You're also very tall. You were here three times also. How is it to do this show where you're not wearing the traditional uniform? You're wearing a ball cap. Who makes people wear ball caps on the field? You've got a checkered flag. You've got this whole production going on. What's it like to do this kind of show?
It was really fun. I always wanted to have a lot of fun at the time.
Now, what's it like as an eighth grader, a sophomore, and now you're a senior conducting in front of everybody here in the Dome, on TV, here in San Antonio? What's it like?
I'm just gonna hear my eighth grade year. Just nervous, you know, like how they were. And now, you know what it's like to be a leader, and what it's like to lead a band and lead them to success.
Yeah, right on. What is something that you will take from this year, this experience, maybe your 6 years, 5 years of marching band leading up to this moment now?
I just feel like I've taken my leadership that I've gained throughout this entire marching season. I'll just like apply it to every skill in my life for the rest of my life.
Right on. Ladies and gentlemen, the Holiday High School Marching Band.
The next band in Conference 3A is the White Oak High School Marching Band. White Oak High School's program is entitled Heroes and includes the Battle Cry of Freedom, Heroes Fanfare, E Pluribus Unum, Concord, and the Battle Hymn of the Republic. Drum major Caitlin Jester, you may begin your performance for the UIL State Marching Band Championship.
Thank you.
Directors of the White Oak High School Band are Jason Steele, Randall Whatley, and Jacob Ramos. Principal is Donna Jennings. Superintendent is Michael Gilbert. The band would like to thank the parents and community and the school district for all of their outstanding support. Ladies and gentlemen, can you please give one more round of applause to the White Oak High School Marching Band?
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I'm joined by the White Oak drum major. Why don't you introduce yourself?
I'm Kate Winchester. I'm the head drum major and I play tenor saxophone. A senior.
Senior in 12th grade. So, the White Oak, you were telling me the White Oak band has been here 5 times. This is the 5th time you've been here. Is this your first experience at the state contest?
This is my first experience, and I'm really excited to be here.
What has it been like?
It's been nerve-wracking, but it's amazing getting this amazing facility and having this amazing band behind me.
Absolutely. Well, your band makes an incredible sound. Beautiful, sonorous, rich, so great. Can you talk a little bit about, you're the one military band here with us today. Can you talk about the military band tradition?
Straight line, you march the block, and you play as best as you can. And we're so excited to represent the military band here at State.
Well, it was outstanding, out of sight. If you would like to thank anybody, who would you like to thank?
I'd like to thank our head band director and all the bands that come out here and support us. Our assistant band directors, Mr. Wiley, Mr. Ramos, our principal, Miss Jennings.
Spectacular. Where's the White Oak community at? Where are you at in the state? Well, thank you for being here, parents. You are the secret behind every successful band program. Let's go to one more time for our drum major in the White Oak High School Band.